6 o'clock, saying he caught a hankering for a honky-tonk. Wants a nice cold beer and a country song, but he didn't want to stay out all night long. Well, I ain't the kind to let a buddy drink alone, but I can't turn it off once I turn it on. There's no stopping me once I get going. Put a can in my hand, man, I'm wide ass open. The tick-tock of that clock is like a time bomb. Tipsy at quarter to 12, man, I done had plenty. The countdown's on when the first beer hits me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, too many. After 5 dying Millers, I was feeling loose, singing karaoke to a TL tune. When a pretty little thing shot me a wink, she said, "Hey, cowboy, could you buy us a drink?" Well, hey, baby doll, I will if you want, but I can't turn it off once I turn it on. There's no stopping me once I get going. Put a can in my hand, man, I'm wide ass open. The tick-tock of that clock is like a time bomb. Ten, I'm half past tipsy. At quarter to 12, man, I done had plenty. The countdown's on when the first beer hits me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, too many. Shotgun one.
Yeah, we'll shoot one with you, Luke. Come on, Ronnie.
There's no stopping me once I get to go and put a can in my hand, man. I'm wide ass open. A tick tock of that clock is like a time bomb. Yeah, I'm half past 10, I'm half past tipsy. At quarter to 12, man, I done had plenty. The countdown's on when the first beer hits me. Two or too many. Yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, too many.
Come on, that's a country song right there. Fuck.
Hey, Steve-O. We are here on last day doing the cleanup. You guys,
it's zooming in. It's zooming in way past your nose. I don't know how to stop it.
Because you're holding it. Oh my god, is this recording?
God. Is it ready?
Yes, Holly's finished being a peanut now. You can keep going.
So.
You show us everything you got. On dancing and the room gets hot. You drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You say you wanna go for a spin. The party's just begun, we'll let you in. You drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy.
You keep on shouting, you keep on shouting.
Steve-O. We're just down here. Wanted to come down last day. You guys are up there loading the ute. Can't thank you enough for this trip. Literally trip of a lifetime. Whole family has loved it. I don't want to go home. Happily to stay here another week. Really hoping to get an invite back because we're coming. I know you've tried to get us out on the river for a long, long time. And I'm so bloody glad Tali got angry when I said we probably can't make it happen, because it has honestly been fabulous. And there's not a second of it I haven't loved. And most of all, I love you. Okay. Thanks, Stephen.
Steve-O, we've just stolen your video camera while you're packing the car with the boys.
Mm-hmm.
And we just wanted to say a massive thank you for taking us all camping and fishing and doing this whole experience. It's been amazing.
Teaching Akira and Mum how to fish properly. And babysitting us on the boat the whole time.
It's been awesome. And you don't really let us tell you that much, but we really, really, really appreciate it. And I know Mum, Dad, Bailey, everyone just loved it. And we are hoping we're lucky enough to do it again one day. So we just wanted to say a massive thank you. And that we love you. Hey, Steve-o.
The older I get, the more I think. You only get a minute, better live while you're in it, 'cause it's gone in a blink. And the older I get, the truer it is. It's the people you love, not the money and stuff, that makes you rich. And if they found a fountain of youth, I wouldn't drink a drop, and that's the truth. Funny how it feels, I'm just getting to my best years yet. The older I get, the fewer friends I have. But you don't need a lot when the ones that you've got have always got your back. And the older I get, the better I am. And knowing when to give and when to just not give a damn. And if they found a fountain of you, I wouldn't drink a drop, and that's the truth. Funny how it feels, I'm just getting to my best years yet. The older I get. I don't mind all the lines from all the times I've laughed and cried. Souvenirs and little signs of the life I've lived. The older I get, the longer I pray. I don't know why, I guess that I got more to say. And the older I get, the more thankful I feel for the life I've had and all the life I'm living still.
When it's not always raining, there'll be days like this. When there's no one complaining, there'll be days like this. Everything falls into place like the flick of a switch. Well, my mama told me there'll be days like this. when you don't need to worry. There'll be days like this, when no one's in a hurry. There'll be days like this, when you don't get betrayed by that old Judas kiss. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this, when you don't need an answer. There'll be days like this, when you don't need a chancer. There'll be days like this, when all the parts of the puzzle start to look like they fit. And I must remember, there'll be days like this. Playing tricks, when you don't have no freeloaders out to get their kicks. Well, that's nobody's business the way that you want to live. I just have to remember there'll be days like this, when no one steps on my dreams. There'll be days like this, when people understand what I mean. There'll be days like this, when you ring out the changes of how everything is. Well, my mama told me, yeah, there'll be days like this. Oh, no, no. There'll be days like this. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this.